ready.
Webradio.com, your internet radio destination for the new millennium. Live anytime.
On any day.
From anywhere. It's webradio.com. Nothing can compare to what's happening across the network. So come listen to this station live at webradio.com with music,
news,
sports,
whatever your taste.
It's there. Web Radio also has some cool giveaways all the time. Be sure to check it out. Webradio.com.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Chance to Have It All show. This is Acela Cortese.
And this is Pat Vegas.
Pat Vegas, and we're here. This is the Chance to Have It All show, KCLAFM 99.3, coming at you live from Hollywood, California on a beautiful Sunday. Welcome, everyone.
Hello.
We have actor Saginaw Grant here in the house with us, and we're so happy to have him here. We're going to be talking with him in a little while. We're going to let you listen to the rest of our great theme song that we love so much, Chance to Have It All, which is on Pat's Speed of Sound CD, available on CD Baby.
Thank you.
And enjoy the rest of the song, and we will be right back after this with actor Saginaw Grant.
Thank you, and stand by. Hang back. Right, and we're back. This is the Chance to Have It All show. We're here. We want to welcome actor Saginaw Grant here with us. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you very much for letting me come up here and be with you today.
Oh, our pleasure.
We appreciate it so much, Saginaw.
Oh, great. Okay, Saginaw, we wanted to ask you before we get into a little interview, do you have a favorite Redbone song by any chance that you'd like us to play for you?
Come and get your love.
Come and get your love. Oh, my God.
That takes me.
All right. Well, you know what? We will give you what you want. Come and get your love, everyone. This is Redbone.
Thank you, Saginaw.
Come and get your love.
Chime in.
You know, I'd sing along with this, but I can't carry a tune in a basket, so I don't want to embarrass myself any more than I have already.
No, you have not at all. We're so glad you're here with us.
Yeah, great. Thank you. Vegas of Redbone, and I'm dedicating this to Saginaw, Lonnie, and Randy.
All right.
This song brings back a lot of memories for me, and it's one I'll never forget.
God bless
I
you.
Liked it when it was real popular, and it still is with me.
Yeah, I love you for that.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, that's so good.
I'm kind of a country western music fan, but this song here is good. It really is.
All right.
Seems to have lasted through the years, right?
Yes, yeah, true.
Oh, I did with that.
Yeah.
All right, that was, of course, Come and Get Your Love from Redbone. This is the Chance to Have It All show, KCLAFM 99.3, live in Hollywood with Pat Vegas and actor Saginaw Grant. Welcome again.
Yes, we have Saginaw here as our guests, and I wanted to ask him a few questions.
Okay.
Where are you from originally, your tribe?
I'm from Oklahoma originally,
yeah.
A little town called Cushing, Oklahoma,
over
near Stillwater and pretty close to Tulsa, I guess.
Yeah,
but
you know, you're the most familiar face in Native America, you know. I mean, everybody knows you.
Well, I'm kind of happy about that because it gets me a little work, you know.
I wanted to ask you a question. Did you ever meet Marlon Brando?
No, I never did.
Yeah?
In person.
No, he'd have loved you, I'm sure. Yeah, because he was a good friend of mine. So in films, how did you get started in films?
It's kind of a comical story, but it's...
I want to hear it.
I'm a writer.
Oh, yeah.
And I was holding a seminar up here in the Bay Area.
Uh-huh.
And one of the clients came to me one evening and said, can you do a commercial? He said, I work for a Chrysler car dealership, and we want to do a commercial. Could you do it?
Yeah.
And I said, well, yeah.
If the price is right.
He said, can you give me some background? I said, well, when I was in the first grade, I was a reindeer in a Christmas play. that's true, too.
Yeah. All of us, right?
And that was all that I said. And he looked at me, and he kind of smiled, and he said, is that it? I said, yeah, that's it. And then he said, but you can do this commercial. I said, well, you believed I could, or you wouldn't have asked me.
That's
so,
right.
Yeah, I can do it.
That's right.
And that's how I got started. I did the commercial. But I also did a commercial for a produce company up in that area.
So it all started to pick up right there and then.
That was just local, you know.
Yeah.
And a director from London had to be in that area looking for a location for a movie.
Uh-huh.
And he seen it. They seen it on TV one night.
Wow. That's amazing.
And he.
That's a great story.
Found out where I was at by calling the TV station and. They came out and asked me if I wanted to be in Hollywood.
Then the rest is history.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you. You know, everybody, I'm sure Native America is proud of you. I mean, I know I was watching, this last time I went to see The Lone Ranger.
Oh,
with
yeah.
Some friends
great
of mine.
Movie.
Yeah, and I was really blown away. It was a great performance.
Yeah, The Lone Ranger was really a good movie.
Yeah.
Not because I was in it or anything like that, but because of Johnny Depp, we had some good actors.
It was well done. It was well done.
Armie Hammer.
Yeah.
And the director and the producer were great people.
People
you know.
Work with, yeah. She wanted to ask you a question.
Well, along those lines, for all the ladies listening out there, we just want to know, what was it like working with Johnny Depp? But we know you're a man, obviously, but just want a little inside scoop. What can you tell us about working with Johnny Depp?
Well, I know him as a sincere person because we got together between takes or when we were working, not together, but I just happened to be in the out there where we're shooting. And we never talked about the movie that we were making.
Yeah.
It was mostly ourselves, our lives, and what we believed and how we believed.
That's personal, very nice. I like that. Johnny Depp seems to be a very good person, you know.
He is. He really is. You know, there was a lot of controversy about him playing the part of Tonto.
Yeah.
Because he wasn't Indian, but he is Indian.
Yeah, he's
Cherokee.
Indian.
Yeah. He's from Kentucky.
That's where
a lot of the Eastern band.
Yeah.
They were all in that area there, Kentucky, North Carolina. And so that's what we talked about, our philosophy, really.
Fabulous.
You know, that's my main topic, really. That's what I like to talk about whenever I get the opportunity, and hopefully I'll have a short movie or a short out that I'll be able to bring us to the audience.
Yeah, Johnny was getting involved with the Pine Ridge, Oglala Sioux.
Oh, yeah, he's done a lot of things for the Native people, you know.
Yeah, he has.
He's, you know, the money that we made at the premiere down here in Anaheim, he requested that it all be given to the college fund.
Wow, that's
the Native
fantastic.
American
that's
College
fantastic.
Fund.
You know, he was asked to join the Circle of Elders over there in Pine Ridge, and asked me too.
Yeah.
And I would like to have you join us.
Yeah.
I think this is a perfect time for a segue into Wounded Knee. What do you guys think, huh?
Yeah.
Is that like the smooth segue or what? All right. So we, of course, want to talk back with Saginaw right after this song, but this is Wounded Knee from Redbone. Stand by.
At Wounded Knee, you and me, we were all. Destiny, you and me. They made us many promises, but always